out of the red corner, in the triple boxing club, Elijah.
These guys have met quite a few times.
Georgia's boxing club, McKay.
Very highly, this is going to be a very highly technical bout. Both guys already opening up. Elijah over the top with a couple of shots, going over and under. Right into the body, chopping shot over the top by Blue. Chip shot, long chip shot, right hand over the top by Blue.
There you go, hands back up, baby. Back to the chest.
So anything where it is?
Those shots were blocked. Quick left hand to the body. Nice little uppercut. Elijah coming with the uppercut of his own. Both guys.
Hands back up.
Both guys are throwing very good shots to the body. They have a very good inside game. Elijah came with the left. Mikhail over the top with the right. Hard left hand. Counter right hand misses. Referee gives the warning.
Go get it.
That was a good display of punches by both guys.
Go get it. There you go. Go get it. Body head. Body
short
head.
Shots by body both guys.
Same thing.
Seems to be the hook by red and
go
the uppercut
it.
By blue.
Go get it. You got 3 whole minutes. Go get it. Body head. Double your hooks up. Double your hooks up.
Quick combinations by Elijah.
Double hook, uppercut. There you go.
Okay, coming over under with that beautiful right hand uppercut.
Beautiful. Hands back up. There you go. Use your legs.
Yes.
Use your legs.
End of round one. Oh, yeah. These guys, you can find them in a telephone booth based on how they fight.
Hands up, elbows down. Stay in orthodox position. Now shoot your jab. Now shoot your jab. You in the southpaw. Now shoot your jab. Beautiful. There you go. There you. Body head. Beautiful. Again.
Short right hand over the top.
Hands up. Elbows down. Now use your feet.
It was a very good combination by Mikhail.
Use your time. Use your feet. Hey.
These guys are not fighting a minute and a half or 2 minutes anymore. It's 3 minutes now. They've graduated into big time.
There you go. Hands up.
Short right hand over the top by Elijah.
There you go. Now put bleeding from there. Beautiful.
That shot was blocked.
Beautiful. Hands up, elbows down. There you go. Go get it. Go get it. Go get it.
There you go.
There you go. Body head. Body head. Body head. Body head. That's all, man. Speak.
Chopping left hand by Blue.
Again, downstairs, upstairs. There you go, beautiful. Check it out again. Hands right back up.
Both of these guys are throwing short, quick, business-like punches.
1-2.
Right hand try by Red. Blue tried the counter with his left.
Don't you move.
Stalk him. Stalk him. Quasimodo.
Don't you move. Bang him up.
Quasimodo. There you go. Beautiful. Again. Quasimodo. Pin your back. Now work it.
Elijah is moving well, ensuring that he doesn't stay in one spot too long.
Again. Beautiful. Now show him speed. Show him your speed.
Quick chopping left hand by McCann.
There you go, hands back up. Beautiful. Come through the door.
Both guys are very strategic in their methods on how to engage one another.
Beautiful. Beautiful. Hands up, elbows down. Hands up, elbows down. We'll get that body, Cal.
Chopping shots by Blue and Red. Right hand by Blue.
There you go, there go that man.
McCall loves that right hand to the body. Looks like he got a left in there as well. The right uppercut seems to be there when he throws it. Left hand by Elijah.
Don't do it. He's tired. He's tired. Work it. He's tired. Work it. There you go. Work it. Beautiful. Beautiful.
Blue's corner. Blue's corner. Both guys landing some shots just traded. When they land, they land very well and very effective.
There you go.
Both of these guys are not throwing a high volume of punches like how they normally do. Probably because it's a 3 minute round now.
That push straight right.
Hands up. Hard trading right there. Saying that, no slapping. Right in the left. And that's the end of the fight.